Hi, my name's Leanne. I am a vet student at UC Davis Veterinary School and a head coordinator for Mercer Veterinary Clinic for the Pets of the Homeless. Mercer Clinic is a nonprofit started in 1992 by a few vet students who wanted to help the pets of the homeless. Since then, volunteer veterinarians supervise the vet students at the monthly Mercer Clinic located near Loaves and Fishes in Sacramento. At our monthly clinic, we give free health exams, vaccinations, provide deworming, flea and tick control, and arrange spays and neuters, all at no cost to the owners. Mercer also has a second fund, the Holiday Pet Basket and Winter Pet Coat and Sweater Program, started in 1995 by VMTH staff members. Mercer Clinic does not receive any public funding, so we rely primarily on your generosity for monetary donations towards both of our Mercer funds. To learn more about Mercer and how to donate to our two funds, please visit our website at mercerclinic.org.